forward, believe it, say,
I shall have
what I decree.
Thank you, baby.
What about me?
It's not your birthday. Go on out, make a wish.
Oh, that I live.
Allow me.
Get gone.
Part of your journey. When we met, you sat in my room right here and you set some goals, and you are a driven mom who wants to be there for her girls and wants to be healthy and fit, and I am so proud of the hard work that you've put in and the light that you bring in here when you walk in our doors, and all of the people that make excuses and can't get things done. Well, you don't make excuses, you just get them done, and we are so proud of you, and we wish you the best of luck, and we know you're gonna rock it. To our tribe, Diva, 3, 2, 1, go.
You shall have it. You shall have it.
Speak into the
decreed to you. Speak into
the atmosphere.
Lay your hands on yourself this time. I shall have what I decree. Yes, I believe.
It belongs to me.
Speak with your mouth. I shall have what I decree. Yes, I believe.
Yes, I believe.
Open up your mouth and speak it to me. But you gotta believe it in your heart and in your spirit. Speak it to me.